Intervention of Extrusion for Encapsulation by Dr. Prerana Sherry and Dr. Rinku Agrawal. The protection of bioactive compounds from higher processing, storage conditions and stomach juices, enzymes is crucial to aid in the absorption. The delicate flavor molecules, vitamins, and natural colors are separated from the outer environment by the wall material and keeping the molecules safe as a core material. A new and promising technology for encapsulation of bioactive compounds, flavors, and probiotics has been developed. The method is based on the disruption of electrostatic forces at the tip of the needle and discharging the small droplets with a specific charge. The extrusion encapsulation technique provides an opportunity for the food processor to enhance the utilization and accessibility in the developed functional foods. The shelf life of the heat acid oxygen labile compounds is increased by the encapsulation process. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.